See, let me tell y'all about the flip side of the game. Cause it seems y'all are seeing the world through rose-colored frames. And if life was a game, then I guess I would fuck when it all began. Cause nobody was playing the rules and I was attempting to win with playing a losing end. Born black in a single-parent home. My father, whoever the chump was, dropped me in the womb, got his head gone. So my life started off with just being my queen. It was a fantasy for a while, the crack came along, you stole that dream. So when was the last time you missed a meal? Sat in the dark cause mama couldn't pay bills? See, this the flip side of the game. When niggas put Glocks in their drawers and do drags and things. White folks up and the niggas in the police, they call it grind. But when you affiliate with the hood in the street, we simply call it grind. Of course, I really don't expect y'all to understand. But if you end up statistics on the guard according to their plan, to be dead before I'm 21, and by 18 I'll be locked in jail, and you talk about the good life when it's the odds and reality for a young black male. So yeah, I'ma thug it out and live life on the edge. Them same white folks y'all praise, the same one that want me dead, want me fed, locked in the cage for simply trying to survive. And if it's a game of cat and mouse, I gotta run and can't get tired. Get tried and send it 20 to life. See the penitentiary, the black military where we go and come home with stripes. See, this is the flip side of the game. The poor team I've seen playing freeze tag with choppers, and we all on opposite teams. Chasing cream, all out against the grain, selling our soul for the American dream. See, it's a big difference between those who have and have not, who attend high-priced colleges for the same thing we teach on blocks. Won't learn about supply and demand, find some fiends and rocks. Won't know about our phone for it, we talking big and pop, keeping it cocked for the jack boys and the broke niggas that's running in the spots. See, this is the short version of the real life that we caught in between. But this is the flip side of the game. Do y'all know what I mean?